shot. They're really, things are really wrapping up here. There's, United States Courthouse. It's 3:50. There's one pane of glass on the outer perimeter glass, so, you know, that was broken. There's some damage to, I can see some damage to one of the door panes, but they aren't, in fact, broken. There's some graffiti just to the right of the doors that says Bacon Bread's Pride, which is right underlined. And importantly, some U.S. Marshals from inside the building had come out temporarily. I don't see any outside now, but they had come out temporarily to assist. And by the way, some of the officers, I'm not sure if the federal officers were struck, but some of the LAPD were for sure struck by bottles and water-filled containers of some sort. Just to... I'm not saying, who connected with what, but for sure the aim.